This is Centipede Sprint 4. So I'm first going to expand a little bit my codes so that I can show what I'm doing. I will show right now my spider so that you can see the implementation. Here is my factory. Of course, it's also a singleton, and I recycle the spider. I put it in the stack. If it dies, and if I have something in the stack when I want a new one, I will just pull it from there. The same goes for the flea. Here it is. Empty, if it's empty, new, if not, it's recycled. And same goes for the where is it, the scorpion. There are big functions, and this is that implementation. I had already finished my state machine of the centipede, thankfully. I'm just going to show the code of the head and my body parts, because I think I haven't done that before. So the main update is this one. So just going to I start changing also the macros, but I had them in a lot of places, so right now I will still have some of them, but for next sprint I will have all of them cleaned. Well, as I was saying, this is just this, how would I say, this count of cells, and once it reaches the threshold, it will go again, it will check the next state, and if the next state is, I will open one of the states later, if it's the condition required, it will send the next one. And then it will update here, and the counter frame goes to zero, and of course we pass the stats to the other centipede segments behind us, and the only thing we do is add the x and y of the offsets that we have depending on the state, and the same happens with the position. And we just go by one on the frame. So I will open one of my states. I will open this one. So when I get the next state, I check, well, I ask the mushroom grid what kind of cell is the one that is in front of me. If it's a mushroom or an edge, I do something which is turning, and it will give that state to the centipede. Now for the centipede segment, where is it? Here it is, centipede segment. So my centipede segment, the only thing that it does is this. If I have actual something in my offset, I will go by one, in my offset of course, and I'll do the same for this one, and I will use the counter frames of the head. Now what I do need to change is this minus one, and the reason is that the counter goes by one before it passes to the centipede segment, so I was getting out of range, and yeah, that's where I just put the minus one, but I don't know, that it's not good, so I just need to fix when it is updated and where it passes the information to my centipede segment. Now from the score manager, You implemented the command pattern. Here it is. Now the command score is this one. And right now I only had time to implement it for the Scorpion. The reason why I just had time for the Scorpion is because I still have to add the Mushroom Factory, and I just fixed the factories of the Flea and the Spider. They were not recycled, now they are. So I could only put it on the Scorpion. Now that I understand what happens and that I can actually call it when I need, it's way easier. Okay, so I'm gonna run the game. I'm gonna first have the Scorpion appear, and so that I can show the codes. I have, well, not the codes, but the behavior. Right now, the way to test it is that when I hit it in the console screen here in the output, I will get the message of how many points I got. Now my points are, no, my points are here, and these are based on a lot of strategy guides that I saw of Centipede. All of them have the same values. The only one I need to check is the mushroom regeneration, but that behavior is still not implemented in the mushroom grid. That will be with the player lives that I want to do next for next sprint. So I will run my codes. I will first spawn a scorpion. I will shoot at it. I think I remove some of the collisions to test. I'm not quite sure, to be honest. I'm a little tired, but let's check. So yeah, that's the thing. That's my scorpion. Right now I'm spawning it nearby so that I can call it. Now where is the output? Come on, I need the output, not the other stupid things. Oh, here it is. So yeah, the score updated, now it's 1,000. And I already had the poison also, but that is just implementation of it. And that is also here, it says that now my stack of the scorpion is one because I used it. So same happens with spiders, new spider instead of recycled one. Oh, I know what happened. Yeah, so I was implementing the mushroom eating, but because I was changing the factory, I screwed up the way I am calling the mushroom. So I hope that next week that I have my mushroom factory already implemented. I will also clean that bug that I caused on myself. But well, in general, that is the centipede that I have right now. They're following each other, they fall, they implement these scores. Here's score updated. The new spider was there, and the new scorpion when I had it. And yeah. Thanks for watching, and we'll see again next week.